Hi everyone, so today we're gonna try a new feature, which is egg boiler. The TM6 just got recently updated and it's got an egg boiler now. So basically we put 2 to 6 eggs, I've got 2 right here, from the fridge directly into the mixing bowl, and we add water up to the 1 liter mark. So let's do that right now. Eggs in here and water up to the 1 liter mark. It's crazy. How is this blender going to cook eggs without breaking them? It's the 1 liter mark right there. And then we can choose soft, medium soft, and medium, or medium hard or hard. I think I'm gonna try medium soft. Promising.